Hi, today we're talking about the hand pressable portable espresso machine. And the really neat thing about the hand presso is that this is the hand presso wild hybrid, which means you can either use your own ground coffee, which Jim is going to show first, or you can use the SC coffee pods. And we got the sample pack off of Amazon. It's wonderful. And we're going to Florida in a couple of weeks, and we'll be able to use this and not have to mess with measuring, tamping, and all that. But at home, where we may not want to, you know, we may want to be a little cheaper, we can use the lovely pre-ground coffee. So we're going to start out with some ground coffee. And you start out by putting it in the little coffee holder. Just fill it, and then you can use the bottom of the hand presso and you can just tamp it right like that. Excellent. And now you have to do the little pressure gauge, so you'll be able to pour it out, and you have to start pumping. And you have a little gauge here, and you can see it has no pressure, and then when it goes into this green over here, that's when it's pumped enough to start your coffee. And this is not particularly hard. It's kind of like pumping up a bicycle or making a balloon animal or, you know, something like that. It's not really super hard. Doesn't take a long time. You know, if just pump and tighten, and there you have it already pumped and in its gauge. Okay, so now you get your water, and if you want everything hot, you can run your water through first. You can run your water in your cups, the boiling before this point, to make everything nice and hot. You have these little tabs, and you're going to just pour your water in. Just until they're just over the tabs, to the tabs. And now you put your tamped espresso in. And you close the, you have little white markings, and so you'll know your lid's closed when your little white lines line up. If you would just stop. Right. That's great. Now you turn it over, and you give it just a few seconds to infuse. We usually give it about 10 seconds. We do the really scientific 1-1000, 2-1000. You can do the equally scientific 1-Mississippi, 2-Mississippi. Pressure button. And you have wonderful, beautiful, cremid espresso, just like that. Then you push your button back up. You can take your lid off. Take your pot out. Might be a little warm. And now you can put your lid in. And that's your little holder for your pot. Before you do that, of course, we have to bring it back up to pressure, which means we have to push the little button back up.
That's hard. It's down.
It's down. Okay. And now we just bring it back to pressure. Just pump, pump, pump. You get your coffee and a workout. I mean, people pay, you know, put a little music on. You could be doing Zumba hair or something. Okay. So just like that, it's already repumped, and this is real time. And now we're going to try, let's try Blue Mountain. I gotta tell you, this is so much fun, just trying all the different coffees and having this really neat little thing. It's, like I said, we're going to Florida. Now we're gonna put the water in, and you can still see through these holes where to put, so that you can line it up. It's just till it comes to the top. Now, they show you to put this in here. We have found that if we put it in the lid, the pod, and then screw it on, it actually works better for us. You're just gonna line up your lines again. So it's all lined up. Mm-hmm. Now we're gonna turn it over and give it its 10 seconds. To 10 and push, And it's just that easy and that wonderful. So if you're at home, you can use your grounds. If you're traveling, you can use your pods. If you like the pods and you want to use them at home, if you like the ground and you want to take it with you traveling, that's great. Either way, you're going to have a great cup of espresso. So what do you think of this, Jim? You're an engineer. Jim's an engineer, and I love to get his engineering input on these things because he tells me how well they're made. You know, I'm going, oh, neat. You can put a pod in and pump it up and make coffee. And he tells me whether this is really something that we would want to invest in. So
I think it's well made. It works well. It's well made. But most important thing is it makes great espresso.